the hope that truth will prevail. Even Allah says in the Quran, إِنَّ الْبَعْثِ لَكَانُ زَهُوكَ. No matter what happens, falsehood, oppression, injustice, no matter what happens, one day will be gone and truth will prevail. I pray. Those who are facing injustice, whether it's in the United States of America or around the world, whether it's in Hong Kong, whether it's in Syria, whether it's in India, no matter where it is, whether it's Australia, no matter what's going on, in Palestine, we pray, may Allah make us victorious. United of people
will never be defeated.
Let's all say amen. We pray that Allah delivers us justice.
Amen.
We pray that Allah delivers us justice.
Amen.
We pray that Allah takes care of the oppressors.
Amen.
We pray that whoever wakes up with a negative intention towards human beings, Allah deals with that person.
Amen.
We pray that those in power who are misusing their power, may Allah remove them from power.
Amen.
May Allah replace them with people who will make good use of this power.
Amen.
We pray that Allah will make things easy for us.
Amen.
We pray that we will see the fruits of the hard work we are putting in right now.
Amen.
Even if it means after our death,
amen,
that one day our grandchildren will be able to hold hands and amen, see the police and not be afraid.
Amen.